Hi, this is Gaurav Shah. I'm the founder at School of DevOps, and today I'm quite excited to introduce you to the newest addition to our education technology on the first day of 2018. What is really happening here? Is this magic? Of course not. What this really is a light board. Now, what is a light board? A lot of you might have already guessed that there is a piece of glass between you, that's the camera, and me standing here. Now, if you want to understand how this really works, let's zoom out a bit. Now, as you see from there, there's a sheet of glass between me and the camera, which is right there. Obviously, there's a backdrop, which I've just opened right now. That's the black backdrop to avoid the reflections. And if you look at the sheet of glass, it's actually not closed from these ends. It's open, it's just standing on that frame. We have some special custom, welding done for that. And the sheet of glass has been lit from both top and bottom, adjacent here, with the strip of LED lights, and which is what is lighting this glass. Now the whole sheet is being lit by the strip of LEDs, and wherever I start writing with this special marker, this is actually this is not a whiteboard marker, this is a neon marker, and wherever I use this neon marker, the light just pops out of that part, and that's what you see here being lit. Now this is amazing for adding that interactivity to this online education platform and the content, really, right? Which was very difficult to achieve. So far, what we had been doing was, I personally started with the videos with the slides and the audio, which looked like this. User add or add user will have to modify the user, something like user mod, a command like user mod. Then I also experimented a bit with a piece of sheet, and then using a camera from the top and zooming in to that. And then obviously we started adding the talking head videos. But with the talking head videos, there is a little bit of interactivity, yes. But then you can't really explain things and use the whiteboards and stuff like that, right? And that's where this lightboard technology becomes sort of revolutionary in the online education industry, because you can look at your audience, keep an eye contact, there is a sense of interactivity, and at the same time you can explain things, you can actually do the whiteboarding, which is quite useful for a lot of times while you, let's say, explain some concept or some architecture as part of your online trainings, right? And that's where this becomes really, really interesting piece of technology. The other aspect of this is, this is actually my right hand. I'm not writing, backwards either. So if you look at now, it should explain to you here, right? So what we actually do is flip the image in the post-production like this, and then it all appears straight for you. Now this is good for the online training, not so for the classroom training, but in the classroom you're gonna have the direct eye contact as well as the whiteboarding anyways, right? And we're gonna start incorporating this in all our trainings from here onwards. So all our trainings in 2018 will have the Lightboard Studio content created for you to explain the concepts initially with a mix of slides and the video, of course, which will be followed later. If you want to keep an eye on which trainings that we are launching, you can always go to www.schoolofdevops.net. Now, coming back to this light board, obviously we are not the first one to introduce it or create this board. This was introduced by a professor from Northwestern University. His name is Michael Peshkin. And there are a global community of educators who are trying to incorporate this into their training. So one of the good things about this is an open source hardware, so anybody can create it, build it, and use it. In fact, we had some unique challenges to create the light board in India, right? And right from which glass to use, to the lighting setup, to which markers to use, as well as the frame that we could use, and so on and so forth, right? If you want to know how to build this light board in India, or if you want us to talk about what are the challenges that we faced and how we went about building this, Do comment in this video below, and that would sort of motivate us to create some content around it as well, right? And as far as the trainings are concerned, do sign up to our portal www.schoolofdevops.net, and that's where you'll find information about all our courses, which courses we already have and which are the ones which are going to launch in the coming years as well, right? See you there. Thanks a lot for watching this video. Bye bye.